Blessed is the man that walketh not to the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Most High, the law of God, Jehovah-Rastafari. And in that law let him meditate day and night. For I and I shall be like the tree that is planted by the rivers of waters.
That's right, sir.
Yes, that bear fruit in due season.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So we give thanks and praise for the gathering. For I and I shall not be harmed. And everything that I and I do shall prosper.
Yes, sir.
But for the wicked this is not so.
That's right.
For they shall be as the chaff that is driven away. Yeah, man, for not the ungodly shall escape the judgment. Neither shall the sinners be in the congregation of the righteous. For shall know the path of the righteous, but the ugly way shall perish. So I now give thanks and praise unto the Most High. Jah, Rastafari, ever living, ever faithful, ever sure. Well, this next one is an original, what we call Highway to Zion, but that is the resting place for our Elijah children. So as we in this journey of life, we're on the highway to Zion, and for the week I shall take us away. Selassie, I hope you enjoy it. Sure!